Alright, so I'm here with Euphonic, and he's just given us a great insight into the marketplace. So we got the privilege now of being able to sit down and just ask him a couple of questions, how he got started in the property game.
So, I mean, I got started because of questions that I was asking myself about how to save and retain the money that I was making from DJing. And when I was checking out all the investment vehicles that were available to me, property was the one where you would be able to invest in it, and also like there's capital growth on your money. So that's why I started focusing on property.
Private property, a home for everyone.